China has demonstrated really tangible commitments for East Africa climb out of the pandemic situation. Right from the onset of the pandemic, China was really forthcoming with therapeutics and epidemics control information that really gave quite a number of African countries a head start in terms of how best to respond to this pandemic. You know, China is also the first major country really to begin to assist Africa with production facilities.
武山有啊偏向火山型啊，我们可以说是逆行者。疫情发生以来啊，我们医疗队积极的去助力咱们喀麦隆富尔医院去做好抗疫工作，我们积极的去指导、协助素问医院做好疫情防控预案，包括预检分诊，协助素问医院做好这个人员的这个培训啊，包括接诊和人员的这个培训等等方面的工作吧。 同时我们及时的去分享中国抗疫的方案和经验做法，第一时间向素问医院捐赠口罩、帽子、防护服、眼罩等防御物资。
J'ai pu vous dire que grâce à ces conseils, grâce à cette sensibilisation, nous n'avons pas enregistré parmi le personnel des cas graves de COVID, à l'exception d'un seul cas qui a été très bien pris en charge, mais dans les centres.
Headquarters of the African Center for Disease Control. This is also fully supported, financed, managed, designed by the government of China. So again another generous support to the entire people of Africa.
I'm confident that I've taken the Chinese vaccine. It's tried and tested and safe.
Our dear friends of China, these vaccines are certainly providing a new light of positivity for the people of Zimbabwe in these tough times, which have been donated to us by the government and the people of China. A light at the end of a dark tunnel. We are most grateful for this life-saving gesture.
China, for the last 50, 60 years, has continued without any doubt and expressed and shown its strong commitment to the development of Africa. And China is providing loans, grants, technical supports, you know, almost in all African countries. They don't dictate anything, they don't impose anything. They just come to African countries and stand on your side to provide the necessary support.
In terms of playing its responsibilities, a major country, China has really stepped up to the counting in terms of helping the world overcome the adverse effects of the global pandemic. The spirit of shared humanity that is being fronted by China is something that is very progressive and has seen a lot of acceptance and resonance around the world.